Now let's go to the junkyard to fix you up with a set of wheels. This Hunter Cavalry is all we have for you today. It's a stunt class car, which means it's built for jumps and spins. It's a good all-round car, though. Perfect for a newcomer like you. Now, this car is a little beat up, so it'd be a good idea to find an auto repair shop and get it fixed before you get into any serious action. We've marked the nearest one on your map here. It's just around the corner on Angus Wharf. Okay, let's just check this thing still starts. Hold the accelerator to fire up the engine. To spin your car. Great if you miss a turn, but there's plenty more you can do with it. Call an event, just pull up at a traffic signal, then hold the brake and hit the gas. Any events you find are added to your map. This is a road rage. Take down other drivers before they total your car or you run out of time. Take the battle all over the city and beat the target to receive a mark on your license. Smash another driver off the road to score a takedown and pick up a boost bonus. Gas station for a quick boost refill. Gas stations are added to your map when you find them. Cars falling apart, get to an auto repair for an instant repair. Auto repairs are added to your map when you find them. Event wins are shown on your driver's license. Keep up your winning streak to advance to the next license.